Residents are trapped in a burning building on 124th Street. We caught up with an Embr responder about to head inside.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be saving, John, so I really better be going. John.
Great news for John, some more brave responders have come to help. There's just no reason to use traditional services when you've got Embr. This just in, John is about to rate his exceptional Embr experience.
One star? Are you
Join Embr, the emergency services revolution, and become a responder this May.